Your tongue's been in my mouth. I think that puts us on a first name basis.
Look, Andy, I didn't mean to hurt you, okay? And I would like it if... Hasn't it been long enough? Can't we be friends? Look, a relationship between us is against the rules.
Yeah, I understand the rules, Robert, but you broke a lot of them.
I know.
You know, it's not just against the rules to have sex with your subordinates. It's also against the rules to throw them longing glances. Andy. It's against the rules to let your hands linger, to let your eyes wander.
Oh, you're saying I harassed
you. No, I'm saying you fell in love with me, which is also specifically against the rules. I'm saying I fell in love with you, and you did nothing to discourage it.
I never took advantage.
I didn't say you took advantage. I'm saying I wasn't the only one. And I kissed you, but we both felt it. And then you say it can't happen. You don't speak to me for weeks. You push me away. I mean, that's crazy making. Okay. It's gaslighting.
I'm sorry. I didn't know how to handle it.
Just admit that you felt it too. Admit that I'm not making this up, that this isn't a figment of my imagination.
Okay, you're not making it up. And it can't happen. Both of those things are true.